The ability for your users to save their progress in your form and return to it later is an important one, especially for longer forms, and it's one we've supported for a long time. But now we've made it possible for logged out users, even those without accounts at all, to do the same. Let's see how it works with our college application template. You can grab it directly from our template organizer, and I picked it because it is very long. It's the type of form you're probably not going to finish in one go. Now, to use this new logged out save draft feature, you'll need our form abandonment plugin installed and activated. You may already have it installed, as this is an update to that add-on. Once you do, go to the settings of the form you want to add draft saving to. Go to the Form Permissions tab, then down to the Save Draft section. Click the box to allow saving drafts. Now, this existed before, but this part did not. In the dropdown, choose Logged Out Users as well. Now anyone can save their draft, whether or not they have an account with you. Let's test it out. So here's my form, and if I fill it out a little and click Save Draft, the form gives them a button to click which copies a URL to their clipboard to paste somewhere else to save. And if they paste it into an empty tab, they are sent right back to where they saved it. But that's not all. We wanted to add an email option even for those logged out users. To do that, make sure your form has an email field. And believe it or not, this college application does not have one, so we'll need to add it. I'll add it to the end of the last page. I'll click Update to save, and then go back to the form permissions settings. Now, let's add a save and resume email. Clicking this button will add a pre-filled email action that sends whenever a draft is saved. Here's the link. You can change the rest of the message if you want. And in the To field, it's pulling the field ID of that email field I just added. If you don't have an email field in your form, it'll be blank and won't work. But if you have multiple email fields, make sure it's pulling the correct one here and not an emergency contact email or something. I'll hit Update to save again, and let's try it out. When I fill out a little and click Save Draft, now I get a little prompt telling me to add my email. Because this is a multi-page form and the email field isn't on this page, my users will get this prompt. Otherwise, if the email field is already filled out, it'll send them the email. Super simple. And that's how you let your users save and continue their forms, even logged out, with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.